Hi, Kapamilya. I'm Ginger Conajero with some of the day's biggest headlines from BA. This one-minute video for Peace, titled Next to Me, created by Filipino filmmaker Breach Asher Harani, won the JCS International Young Creatives Award at the 2019 International Emmys in New York City over the weekend.
Hindi ako makapaniwala kasi kung isipin mo, because the IME is for television, diba? Tapos they open their doors for short films like this, so thankful ako.
Next to Me is based on a true story about a Muslim student trying to fit in a new non-Muslim school after her family fled from their war-torn city of Marawi in Mindanao. In the story, one student stands up for peace by showing respect to the Muslim girl.
It's very important nowadays to educate our young children to be tolerant with other students that are of different traditions, different religions.
It is official. The Philippine Consulate in San Francisco is now home to two paintings by Philippine national artist Fernando Amorsolo. These masterpieces, which were created by Amorsolo in 1938, will be added to the consulate's Museo ng Lahing Pilipino.
When we say that we would like the community to fall in love with their culture and our heritage, we want that expressed in a visible way.
The retrieval of the Amorsolo paintings is made possible through the Cultural Property, Art, and Antiquities Program, or CPPAA, which is unique to Homeland Security Investigations portfolio.
They were acquired at the end of World War II in Manila, Philippines, by an individual who was a military policeman stationed over there for 2 years. The individual left after 2 years in the Philippines, was in California beginning in 1951. The paintings had been here for 70 years after he passed away, and his son wanted to donate these to the people of the Philippines so they could be enjoyed by all.
We're keeping you connected to news that matters most, so be sure to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm Ginger Conajero. We'll see you again later today with another BA Newsbreak.